U.S. Marines with Maritime Special Purpose Force, and Battalion Landing Team, 24th Marine Expeditionary Unit, conduct visit, board, search and seizure training. Aboard the James River Reserve Fleet and the USNS Narragansett, in the Chesapeake Bay, off the coast of Virginia. The visit, board, search and seizure course teaches Marines with Maritime Special Purpose Force and Battalion Landing Team how to properly conduct vessel boarding procedures and maritime interdiction operations while underway with the 24th Marine Expeditionary Unit.
Grab this from Jonah once he goes up a little bit. Hey Jonah, after me.
Sweet. It's clear in here?
Yeah.
Does that go anywhere over here?
Huh?
Does this go anywhere over here? No. Just ends there. It's a tight squeeze.
Hey, check all your shit. Make sure you didn't drop anything in here. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I'm good.
Up on it. come here. Come to me. Move to me.
Why are you boarding?
Hey, Connor, I got one on left, one on top.
Yeah. Why are you boarding?
Hey.
You didn't hail us. What are you doing?
Come to me.
Why are you boarding?
Less, ma'am.
Got your ring?
All the way down? Or parallel down?
Maybe that's way down. Right here, right. Go through it.
Good.
Reverse.